On August 17th, 2023, legendary Buffalo Sabres play-by-play announcer Rick Jeanneret died at the age of 81. In this video, I will show you how his death was no accident and could be a potential clue for the upcoming NHL season. First off, he passed away at the age of 81, and ritual equals 81, just like Richard Jeanneret. He died on 23 date numerology, and hockey equals 23. Additionally, 83 is the 23rd prime number, and Rick Jeanneret equals 83, like murder. This date also had 68 numerology, and his real name, John Jeanneret, equals 68. This was also 3 weeks and 4 days after his birthday, and John Jeanneret also equals 139, the 34th prime. He was commonly referred to as RJ, and he died on the 26th day of his age, and RJ equals 26. RJ also equals 28, and the upcoming NHL season will be the 107th, which is the 28th prime. RJ was the Sabres play-by-play announcer for 50 seasons, excluding the lockout, of course, and he died on the 229th day of the year, the 50th prime. Circling back to 81, he died a span of 8 weeks and 1 day before the Sabres opening night. This is also a span of 1 month and 26 days, and Buffalo equals 126. You could also say that this is a span of 57 days, and for those of you that know, 57 is a very important number to this upcoming hockey season. Six teams will be playing in their 57th season, and another team will be going on 57 years without a Stanley Cup. RJ is from Southern Ontario, after all, and got his start in the radio world on what is now the Maple Leafs radio station.
Over to Brière. He took a shot. Rebound. They score.